This is Atlas Launch Control, 1 hour, 55 minutes, 28 seconds into the mission of the Solar Dynamics Observatory. And joining us here in the broadcast booth in the Atlas Space Flight Operations Center is Omar Baez. He was our NASA Launch Director for today's liftoff. And Omar, first of all, I know you've gotten some spacecraft status on SDO. Can you tell us what they're reporting, how they look?
Absolutely. Shortly after separation, they deployed their solar arrays. They acquired the sun. They are sun pointing. They are power positive. So all the right things that they wanted to do in those crucial first few minutes. It's happened like clockwork. They have their command carrier up. They're communicating and watching it through Hawaii tracking station now, so they're doing great.
All right, that's good news. So now looking back a little bit as far as the Atlas and Centaur, how did they perform during the flight?
The Atlas and Centaur were flawless. They got us to where the satellite needed to go. We hit the window right at the beginning, right where we wanted to, and weather held in there for us, and so everything appears nominal for the flight.
Anything of interest during the countdown that occurred?
Well, we stared at the wind rose for a long time today after our experience yesterday, but nothing surprising. You know, we expected a few clouds, and the range had their aircraft interrogating clouds for us. We had some cells that were heading our way towards the end of the window, luckily, we went at the beginning, and none of that affected us, so it's good to get SDO off.
All right. Well, thank you, Omar. It's good to know we've had a good flight. SDO is just fine, and I guess at this point that means that we can bring to our conclusion our coverage of the Atlas V launch countdown and launch today for the Solar Dynamics Observatory. At 1 hour, 57 minutes, 42 seconds into the SDO mission, this is Atlas Launch Control.